I mean, all due respect, sir, you and your fellow Democrats were very ginger and very polite when it came to Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg and not pushing her to retire when you had a Democratic majority in the Senate. How'd that work out for you? How'd that work out for Roe v. Wade?
Well, I can tell you that you can play these out and try to guess what the Supreme Court opinions resulting from it will be. The bottom line is, though, we have in the past had members of the Senate, I can think of a handful as I'm sitting here, Democrats and Republicans, who've been absent because of medical conditions for lengthy periods of time. I want to treat Dianne Feinstein fairly. I want to be sensitive to her family situation and her personal situation. And I don't want to say that she's going to be put under more pressure than others have been in the past. But the bottom line is the business of the committee and of the Senate is affected by her absence.